Lee County Emergency Management confirms four people have been rescued today from the Cape Fear River after a water emergency. Emergency Manager Director Matthew Britt tells us they were evaluated at the scene and released, but one person is still missing at this hour. Search and rescue crews from Wake, Harnett, and Chatham counties are assisting.